And I've created this semi-naturalistic feeding station in the Wildwood to attract wild birds that I wouldn't necessarily see, let alone photograph, because a lot of them are shy. They hide in the holly bushes. I hear them. So this is hopefully going to enable me to photograph them from the other side, where you won't see the food, and hopefully give a naturalistic shot of the birds when they come and perch on here to feed, and maybe the squirrels.